I would say for any drummer that want to take it further, look at everything he did. Don't just take a lick he did, or just take a piece. Take everything, just like he did his predecessors. He learned everything they did, and then he was able to dissect it and use it and mix and match, and then make something personal, and then add to it. And you know, the same with me. With Miles Davis, understood about me, he knew I wasn't trying to play an aspect of him or a lick of his or try to. He understood I was trying to take his innovations and really dissect it and internalize it his best, and then mix and match and be able to, you know, the stuff where he knew that he made him better than such and such. That's where I started.